Hi guys, a bright sunny day, warm, still, and we're down at Porter's Head, and we're going to try the biplane out. Silver lit, 27 megahertz, I've got two of them. This is actually the older one because I charged it first. I put the other one on charge, so we might fly both of them, depends how we get on. Okay, I'm trying to be gentle with it because I know that if I give it full throttle it just tries to fly up and stall. Back this way a bit, perhaps. Whoa, that's what I mean. Give it too much throttle and it just climbs. I expect if I flew this often enough, we could actually do stunts with it. Yeah, as soon as I give it a bit of extra throttle, it tries to loop. Alright, bit of height. Ease off a bit. Part of this diving into the ground is as soon as it gets out of range, the engine cuts, and we haven't got much range. Oh, I do believe we're down on battery now. We'll go back down to the car and get the other one. Right, well this one's not fully charged. Green light's still on. But I'm going to give it a go anyway, because I'm impatient. Right. So this is the... I say newer, it's newer to me. I bought it this year, whereas the other one I bought last year. Got some height. See if we can get some flying out of it. Try left. Okay. Yeah, okay. Well, fun to watch, not as much control as I'd like. Oh dear, are we loose again? Oh, it does like to try and do a loop, doesn't it? Attacked me. Obviously not happy with my flying style. That loose rudder is a pain. Oh. And that was out of range. On the wide angle lens camera, it probably looks like it has got quite a lot of range, but it's not. It really isn't much range. I think we've probably got enough footage in now.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.